Putting is fingers and hands and eyes and imagination. Knowing what your backstroke and follow through will do and how to get it up there in the right way. But 9 times out of 10, I think most people just grab the club too tightly. If they'll back off their grip pressure just a little bit, what it does, it makes the putter head feel heavier and therefore it swings more. The tighter you hold the club, the less apt that putter head will swing. So it should be held as a delicate instrument. And because you're doing delicate work, anything works in putting. You have to be yourself to putt. I think Harvey Pinnick made the best statement I ever heard. He said, never try to look like anyone else when you're putting. I always thought that was interesting because, you know, you'll see a successful technique and then you'll want to try that. There's fine putters in the world. They always seem like the ball's just getting around the cup. You know, they're not going way past or way short. So, but what that is a trust in their own, their ability. They're not worried about style or technique. And the thing is, there's no substitute for hitting the ball solidly and staying down through it. But, you know, most people can get over it and just stand over the ball naturally. So, be natural, be yourself, but the pace of a putt is most often more important than the line. Try for pace. Pace is vital.